and near the 12-yard line for a first down. Burrow circling back and looking and throwing. End zone. It is caught at the back of the end zone by Ja'Marr Chase for the touchdown.